Yo, what up, YouTube? I'm here to show you guys a Beats by Dr. Dre, the unpackaging of Beats by Dr. Dre solo edition. I just bought these today. So yeah, as you can see, Dr. Dre, Beats by Dr. Dre. See that? Okay. And I will be unboxing the Beats by Dr. Dre. Just give me a second. Alright. Sorry to do this with one hand, but... Oh wait, as you can see, here's the front of the box. You can see that it's real because... Sorry for my bad cameras, but... Yeah, as you can see, his face is dark. Well, not dark, but bright, so that means it's real. And then you can see on the back, we have everything here. Okay, so let's get down to the opening presentations. Okay. Alright. Let me just put the camera down for once. This is the Beats by Dr. Dre in black. Comes in a red case. And I will be doing the openings of the case. But if you're getting any product from Monster, you always know the case is really, really good. Alright, but this case has been unboxed already. As you can see, this cable did not come like this. This cable did come inside the Beats by Dr. Dre case I got. I don't know if that happens to everyone, but my friend had it in his case, so, and I bought this from Dr. Dre, BeatsByDrDre.com, and, as you can see, when I open it up, you get the Turn It Up book first, and then you get all the other books, and then you do get a Monster cleaning kit. Cleaning cloth, which I think is really nice, especially if you have a black one like me, because it's a real pain. Every time you touch it, it all smudges. And as you can see, you get two cables. I have one open, so I will show you the one that's opened. Okay. As you can see, we have the 24 karat, we have the gold, and then I don't know if you could see, but it says that white, see that little word, maybe you could see it's a little blurry though, yeah, but I think you know what I mean, so yeah, Alright, let's just get that now. And you got the nice for your iPod. Like, say you want to use your iPod. This is a really nice feature. It's the Beats thing. You press the silver button once. It pauses it. You press it twice. Changes the song. And then you got the... Maybe you could see it. That's for the turn the music up, turn the music down, and all that other fun stuff. And now we are off to the Beats by Dr. Dre. The unboxing of the Beats by Dr. Dre. Give me 1 minute. Let me just put my case down. Okay, I'll put all the stuff away later. Whoops. Okay, we are here for the unboxing Beats by Dr. Dre. As I told you before, these are solos, and these have been opened before, so don't say they're fake. Just give me a minute. Let me just open this up. Okay. As you can see, the Beats by Dr. Dre. And let me just take these out. Beats by Dr. Dre. Okay. See how they're really nice? They're really nice. And yeah, I like how they fold. See? My parents just open these up. And then they just open up like this, as you can see. They just snap that in. You just snap that in. The first time I actually unboxed them, I was pretty scared because I thought they were going to break. My Beats. Alright. Now, if you have an iPod or an iPod Touch, like if you have an iPod or iPod Touch, see, like, I have, see how it says on the box? I don't know if you guys can see that, but it says iPad, iPhone, and iPad. But I will just demonstrate with my phone. My phone, see, like, as you can see, the jack. So let me just this see right there. The Beats by Dr. Dre plug, and then you want to plug this part right here, right into there, like that. Snap in. My Beats by Dr. Dre on, and then you have this part, which is the L-shaped jack. See? Then you just want to grab your iPhone, iPod Touch, anything. It even works with computers. So, okay. See the hole? I'm just gonna put this in the hole. Okay. It is now in there, and I will put on a song and let you guys hear it. And that's the quality. That quality right there is not good because my phone. But on my iPod Touch, it is really good, which I'm recording from right now. And, the Beats by this is the Beats by Dr. Dre, and the Have Fun, which are Beats by Dr. Dre. And just remember, don't buy it off eBay, buy it from like Best Buy, what else, Apple. Or go on beatsbydrdre.com or go on monstercable.com. Either one will work. Alright, I'll see you next video. Next video, I will be comparing Beats by Dr. Dre to Sony headphones. Alright, see you next time, YouTube.